He's been fun to watch.
Several former Fair Park Indians have seen success at the college and even pro level, and Robert Rochell is likely to be next.
This year, he is the man.
Daniel Brown goes in depth with the Fair Park standout, Wednesday on KTBS 3 News at 6.